If you want to turn off the ding sound when changing volume in Windows 11, then here is a complete guide on how to do it. This is the Windows Club. The ding sound can be jarring to the ears when changing the volume using the slider, especially if you have attached an earphone. Let's get started and see how to turn off this ding sound in Windows 11. Method 1. Change volume from the Quick Action menu. To do so, click on the volume icon or by pressing Win plus A key combination. From the Quick Action menu, use the slider to increase or decrease the volume. Method 2. Disable notification or alert sound for your wired headset or speaker. To do that, open the control panel on your PC using the Start menu. Set the View By option to Category. Now navigate to Hardware and Sound. Then select Sound. Go to the Sounds tab. Go to the Program Events section and look for Default Beep. Click on Default Beep. Then go to Sounds. Next, select None from the drop-down menu. Click on Apply, then OK. Method 3. Disable notification or alert sound for your Bluetooth headset or speaker. To disable notifications for the Bluetooth headset or speaker, you need to configure the registry editor and edit Absolute Volume DWoD. Before doing so, you should create a restore point and take a backup of all the registries. This will be used if something goes wrong. If you want Windows to create a system restore point automatically, click on the Start button. Search for Create a Restore Point. Go to the System Protection tab. Select the drive in which you want to create the restore point and click Configure. Now select Turn on System Protection, click Apply, then OK. This way, a system restore point will be created whenever you make amendments to your system. Now, to edit the registry, open Registry Editor by searching it out of the Start menu. Click on Yes. Now navigate to this location, hkey_local_machine/system/control set001/control/bluetooth/audio/avrcp/ct. Look for Disable Absolute Volume at the right pane. If it's not there, right-click on CT. Select New, then DWoD value, name it as Disable Absolute Volume. Now double-click on it and enter 1 in the Value Data field. Click on OK and restart the system. This will disable the beep sound. In order to enable it again, go to the same location, set 0 in the Value Data field of Disable Absolute Volume. Method 4. Turn off the beep sound using PowerShell. If you don't want to make all the changes shown earlier, then you can execute a command in PowerShell to turn off the beep sound. Search Windows PowerShell in the search bar, right-click on the app and select Run as Administrator. Click Yes when the USE prompt appears. Now run this command, set -service beep -startup type disabled. This will disable the beep sound. To enable it back, execute this command, set -service beep -startup type auto. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.